In this video, we will answer the question, how do I add a custom map background in Oracle Analytics? Please note that you must have the BI service admin role to complete the following steps. Beginning at the OAC homepage, click on the navigator in the top left corner and choose console. From the console page, click maps, then backgrounds. Here you can see any custom backgrounds already on your OAC instance. To add a new one, we click add background and are presented with a list of possible mapping services with which we can create a new custom map background. For this demo, we choose Google Maps. We now have to input the API key associated with our Google Maps account. We can also give a description to our map, indicate our account type, and set the default map type. Once we are happy, we can click Save and see it added to the list of current custom map backgrounds. Now you can create a map visualization in a notebook to test your new map background. Return to the home screen and create a new workbook using a dataset that includes any location data with which to create a map visualization. Use that location data and create a map. By default, a map has no background, just a white background. So we can add our custom map background by going to the map section, scrolling down to background map, and choosing Google Maps. And now we are presented with the custom Google Maps background that we just created. You've just learned how to add a custom map background for use in Oracle Analytics Cloud. I'm Miles Novotny, Solution Engineer with the North America Specialist Hub, and thank you for watching.